Secret Santa 2021. Mix 107.5 and you. Making a difference.
First delivery of Secret Santa 2021, Carrie.
Absolutely. It's all the nerves and all the butterflies of being able to do this again are back, and I'm so humbled and thankful that we are able to do this on your behalf.
Yeah, absolutely. It's not, we can't do this without you and stepping up, and here we go. It is amazing. Now we've got Baca, and look at this. Garcia's been promoted.
Garcia has been promoted up to taking pictures, and so we're super excited to have him with us.
Garcia, how's it feel?
I haven't got the good feeling yet. I don't know yet.
Well, we're gonna get that in just a matter of moments away. I am so excited to be doing this, our 20th year of Secret Santa, delivering to families and taking them Christmas. Man, do they deserve it. All right, we're coming down the road right now, Carrie.
This is so exciting. Lead elf Baca is looking for the house. We think we've spotted it, and we are pulling up, so let's do this.
All right. Coming up on the house right now.
Make sure we're actually at the right house.
Our first delivery, Secret Santa 2021.
Merry Christmas!
Hi!
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Doing awesome. Are you Gabby?
Yes.
Hey, Gabby, I'm KT. This is Carrie. This is Baca. We're with Mix 107.5. We want to bring you Christmas this year. If you say yes, we'll come on in. What do you think?
You can come on in.
All right, let's do it, guys. Come on.
We've got a Secret Santa, a program we call Secret Santa, and you were nominated this year.
I don't know. I'm so sorry. I don't even know what to say right now.
That's okay. That's okay. So tell me a little bit about what's going on. I understand your world's kind of been turned upside down, and now you're mama.
My mom passed away on November 6th, and then on November 10th, my cousin just passed away. She got into a car accident with my sister, and then shortly after, a couple of days later, my grandma passed away all in a span of a short amount of time. So
it's now your mom to some awesome, beautiful,
yeah,
beautiful
to
kiddos.
My siblings, yeah, I have my two brothers and my sister.
Well, you got nominated, and like I said, we wanted to bring you Christmas this year.
Thank you guys so much.
We understand that you've been doing through a pretty tough time, and so Mix 107.5 listeners stepped up to bring you that this year.
I appreciate it. I'm so sorry. I'm trying so hard not to cry right now. I don't even know what to say. Thank you guys so much. I thank you guys.
We're just here to rally behind you, and I mean, you're amazing. You are awesome and a rock star for stepping up and doing that for your siblings. You being mom, you are just amazing.
Thank you. I'd do anything for my siblings.
Keisha, so what made you nominate me?
So a couple of our coworkers came together and all nominated her. Just because she's already such an immature adult, and having to take on the role to take care of her siblings, we just really wanted to do something to help her, and we knew Christmas was going to be kind of hard already because of losing everybody, and of course financially, she's a rock star. She's been a manager at Sonic for a while, and you know, and then came in and was doing a full-time job as well. And so we just wanted to really try to do something to bless her. We kind of came together.
We are so grateful that you did and that you stepped up to do that, because, you know, we don't know about these families without you doing this. So thank you.
Right. Of course. And thank you guys so much. Everybody, the donators, the shoppers, the rappers, and you guys, of course. So,
Gabby, so on behalf of Mix 107.5 listeners, they came together to bring you Christmas. SNS is going to bring you the food. We've got the decorations and all of our awesome elves. Helper elves, and we also have $1,200 from Mix 107.5.
Thank you guys so much. We appreciate you guys so much from the bottom of our hearts. Y'all have no idea. Keisha, I love you. I just thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, you're amazing. You're amazing for doing this.
I appreciate all of y'all for being here and for bringing all this in and helping us out this year. Thank you guys.
We're going to end with a song. Are you all right with that?
Yeah.
Okay.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you all. Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Good. How are you?
Doing awesome. Are you Gabby?
Yes.
Hey, Gabby, I'm KT. This is Curry. This is Baca. We're with Mix 107.5.
Let it be Christmas everywhere.
We want to bring you Christmas this year.
In the hearts of all people, both near and far, Christmas.
If you say yes, we'll come on in. What do you think?
I can come on in.
All right, let's do it, guys. Come on.
Wherever you are on the small country roads lined with green mistletoe. Big city streets where a thousand lights glow.
But tell me a little bit about what's going on. I understand your world's kind of been turned upside down, and now you're mama.
My mom passed away on November 6th, and then on November 10th, my cousin just passed away. She got into a car accident with my sister. And then shortly after, a couple days later, my grandma passed away all in.
Let there be love that lasts through the year, and let it be Christmas.
Yeah, I have my two brothers and my sister.
Well, you got nominated, and like I said, we wanted to bring you Christmas this year.
Thank you guys so much.
Let it be Christmas everywhere. With the gold and the silver, the green and the red.
I appreciate you. I'm so sorry. I'm trying so hard not to cry right now. I don't even know what to say. Thank you guys so much. I thank you guys.
Hey, Keisha, so what made you nominate me?
So a couple of our coworkers came together and all nominated her. Just because she's already such a mature adult. And having to take on the role to take care of her siblings, we just really wanted to do something to help her and try to do something to bless her. We kind of came together.
Let anger and fear and hate disappear. Let there be love that lasts through the year. And let it be Christmas, Christmas everywhere.
Gabby, so on behalf of Mix 107.5 listeners, they came together to bring you Christmas. SNS is going to bring you the food. We've got the decorations and all of our awesome elves, helper elves, and we also have $1,200.
Let it be Christmas everywhere, in the songs that we sing and the gifts that we bring. Christmas everywhere.
Thank you guys so much. We appreciate you guys so much from the bottom of our hearts. Y'all have no idea. Keisha, I love you.
Where blue water rolls. Snow-covered mountains and valleys below.
I just thank you.
Let it be Christmas everywhere. Let heavenly music fill the air. Let every heart sing. Let every bell ring. The story of hope and joy and peace. And let it be Christmas everywhere. Let heavenly music fill the air. Let anger and fear and hate disappear. Let there be love and last through the year.
Appreciate all of y'all for being here and for bringing all this in and helping us out this year. Thank you, guys.
We're going to end with a song. Are you all right with that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Christmas everywhere.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.